Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
BJP President JP Nadda hit back at the Congress party Wednesday morning in a series of sharp tweets saying that one party is not equal to the entire opposition. Without naming Congress or Rahul Gandhi, Nadda said a dynast throws tantrums and his courtiers peddle that fake narrative. He was referring to the recent attack launched by Congress leader Rahul Gandhi on Prime Minister Narendra Modi, relating to the clashes in Galwan Valley on 15 June in which 20 Indian soldiers were killed. Several opposition leaders, Nadda said, have supported the centre in determining the way ahead on the India-China border issue. Only one family was an exception, he added. As we know already, Rahul Gandhi at the Congress Working Committee meeting Tuesday had said he is not scared of PM Modi and will continue to attack him. Recently, former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh had also criticized PM Modi over his no intrusion comments, after which Nadda said that Dr. Manmohan Singh belongs to the same party which helplessly surrendered over 43,000 kilometers of Indian territory to the Chinese. For The Print, this is Unnati Sharma and you're watching Political.